Well, guess who's next? I'll give you a hint. She was running late. Well, she was giving tours at the Winchester Mystery House. Jinx is famous for doing a lot of one-woman shows, and when I say one-woman show, I'm referring to how many people are in the audience. Jinx, your show is like Trump's border wall. Nobody wants to pay for it.